New research shows active shooters with semi-automatic rifles wound and kill twice as many people as those using non-automatic weapons. Scientists examined FBI data on nearly 250 active shooter incidents in the United States since 2000, like the Las Vegas concert attack. Almost 900 people were wounded and 718 were killed. Roughly 4 people on average were killed in semi-automatic attacks versus about 2 in other attacks.